a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we're ready to bring you live action from Liga MX. It's Pachuca, and they face Atlas.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Is it going to be? And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, a second goal for them here. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation. He makes good contact with the ball and he keeps it down. That's a nice-headed goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Hurtado. And a throw-in forthcoming. It's Victor Aguilera. Aldo Rocha with it. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. And a goal here! Accuracy with the header! Just what they needed.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Keeper with that effort. this. It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Hurtado. He could pick out a teammate. And it's gone behind for the corner. And now Quiñones. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Just look at this again, because this requires a great level of skill. He makes good contact with the ball, keeps it down, and hits it with power. It's a brilliant finish.
Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Hurtado. Will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Ibarra. A goal! He's dispatched it! Up to the sheer delight of the fans!
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so swiftly. That's the perfect volley.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. The cross is on. Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
So two substitutes to come on in one go. Well, could have kept it. Ibarra. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up.
They've lost it. Ibarra. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, possession ceded. Chances on. Can he do it? Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Ibarra. Has been an utterly one-sided match. It's a perfect challenge. And a throw-in it's going to be. Moreno. Ibarra. Takes care of business. And he takes it on. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Saldiva. Really getting stuck in defensively. Jairo Moreno. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Ibanez. Defensive clearance. Corner awarded. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And cleared away. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.